Welcome to Gimp Basics. I am going to cover basic image editing with Gimp. I will be showing you how to rotate an image. Sometimes when you take a picture with a camera, you put it on your computer, and it is rotated the wrong way. I will show you how to rotate it so it is right side up. Go to File, Open, to open an image you would like to rotate. Go to Image, Transform, to rotate the image. In my case, I want to rotate it 90 degrees clockwise. It's that simple. Go to File, Save, to save the image. Thanks for watching.